An intruder could have entered the basement from here, right? There's a grating here, could have pushed the grating out of the way, pushed it out of the way, gone through here. Notice there's some scuff marks right there. Then there's a suitcase. How significant is what was found inside the suitcase, John?
Well, it's significant because what Jonbenet was wearing in here, right, when her dad ultimately finds her, the clothing of which she was wearing, those fibers on her clothing, were actually found inside of that suitcase. The thought could be that was she placed inside of the suitcase in an attempt to then take her out of the home?